rankings being quite different. Here we go, Han Ying to start. And Han Ying are short pips, which means that she can attack with them.
Mm.
And this is what a discombobulate her.
Love three.
So a good start here for Han Ying, Lily Zhang with the uphill battle.
Can she read it? I see her struggling more with the touch play than the opening up, actually.
Players are told attack one, then bring them back in. What comes
like
in, you don't have as much control of the spin. Well, it hasn't worked out for her. You saw her percentages against defenders. She's capable. Smart play.
Sometimes even fades into the middle, I've noticed.
It's devastating that you should. It's one of the advertised benefits of short pips. I mean, if you're always in position and ready with the grip of the racket. Winner, Han Ying. The crushing forehand does it.
To play in the United States. That's how they know each other.
Oh, beautiful. I think what it is about.
Shot, but she can do both very effectively. Even in the countertop spin round, defender, can you play the push? 13 of the last 16 points into the expedite rule and force the defender to attack.
One ball.
Handcuffed or trapped, forced into that expedite game.
She's bending her legs, but she's quite upright, I've noticed.
Stance.
Two.
Loads that ball with spin. Power shot
three,
this time
six.
Around the perfect.
It's much more like it, right?
Especially in the push game, but Lily Zhang with a much more convincing score line now. Ooh, sets
it was
it up
there. First chop. Oh.
Four.
That
four
is so
nine.
Tough to live. Han Ying in an outstanding position with six game points here.
10-5.
Right, Lily with a nice touch there on the receive. And that's what
one love.
In terms of the constantly changing it, makes it so tough.
That is so.
You can see how effective the serves have been for Han Ying. Lily Zhang with about a third of her points won
love
on
three.
Serve. But in all fairness, she needs to. Her coach in the corner.
Not
come wide enough.
Two ball.
Because it's just a very different set of tactics you would use. Nice setup here, and it takes two. There's that inside-out smash.
great backhand play.
Talking about the rotation, the spin, and control.
Yeah, this is so much better. It's against the kind of player like Han Ying that you can't do that if you're square. You'll lose balance.
That is not an easy ball to play. 6 of the last 8 points for Lily John. And after all that patience, the attackers, then attackers play defenders.
Her side of the table. That is amazing.
Kill shot, that sound, that high pitch. The other way around is the longer the match goes on, the more adapting we'll see on Lily's side. Oh, clever idea, tries to leave.
Unfortunate for Lily Zhang that.
And now it is 4 game and back. Should be interesting. Doesn't miss by a lot. Oh, what a point to finish on Lily Zhang with a chop in the push and a good smile.